you do it, Spyro. Hop aboard the raft and get ready for the hunt in Marsh Rapids. Welcome to Honey Marsh, Spyro. Them rip-top critters have messed this here place up, but good. I tells you what, I'll make you a deal as sweet as honey. There are some honey stills draining all the honey from Honey Marsh. You help us get rid of them, and any of them there dragonflies you're going on about that you find along the way, you can keep. Just keep that between us now, you hear? it's Suzuki. Welcome to Honey Marsh's Sticky Swamp Shootout. Us honey folk done love shooting stuff with our tank. We're giving away a dragonfly to anyone who can shoot down all them air targets. You think you're dragon enough to handle it? It's a blast! Great! Make sure to shoot all the targets before your honeycomb boat gets to the end of the course, or you'll lose! Shoot all the tanks, bees, and grenade riptocks. Don't worry, they are highly trained and extremely well-paid professionals. Nobody will actually get hurt. Well, almost nobody. Awesome shooting, Spyro. You sure you ain't my fifth cousin? Congratulations, you win the grand prize! Well, maybe not that grand, but hey, it's awful pretty. Yeah! Hey, it's Whiskey. We're all out of them dragonflies, but you can play the sticky swamp shootout again if you want. You know, for fun. You do know what fun is, don't you, Spyro? You think you're dragon enough to handle it? Okay then, come back when you're up to the challenge.
Thank you.
We got ourselves a problem here. Well, these here Riptox have set up shop in our trees. They're using them fees to launch attacks on us. If you could wipe them all out, I'd be much obliged. When you're done, go see my second cousin, Warren Bob.
Cool. Now it's time to go kick some Riptox butt.
Well, them beehives are pretty tough, so you're gonna need to swallow those rocks and spit them out like watermelon seed.
It was no sweat.
Yeah, but I didn't think you could really do it. Now I owe Jimmy Bob $5.
And you owe us one dragonfly.
I sure enough do. Here you go.
Hey, it's Lily.
Thank you.
too.
Dragonfly as a pet, but them critters are just more troubles in their woods. Besides, they got them bug eyes too. Gives me the creeps. Yeah, tell me about it. Hi!
There's one of the dragonflies. Can you chase him down the slide so we can get the dragonfly back? But be careful. He's got a stinger that'd whip my bad back right into shape.
ain't bothering anyone anymore. I got the dragonflies of him too. Here you be. What a practice writing down the honey slide again. Funny, that slide's not very sticky. This honey must be of a uniquely unsticky variety.
You're bothering me, son. I said quit bothering me. Thank you.
You're back again? How is this possible? I will take care of you permanently! Wait a minute, I said that last time. I wouldn't want to sound like a video game cliche.
Let me try that again.
This time, I will take care of you once and for all! Hocus Pocus!
No!
No, not again! My plans were so perfect. Twice I put my faith in this staff, and twice it has failed me! Dragons, dragonflies, I can't win. I can't win!
Well, that's what you get for playing with your little sticks. Silly Ripto, don't you know magic and dinosaurs don't mix?
You haven't heard the last of me, you little demon! I'll be back, and you'll be sorry. Every last one of you will be sorry!
Yeah, I bet. Well, as normal as fairy tales go anyway, pal. I'll tell you what though, guys. We weren't just gonna stand by and let Ripto ruin this day for the baby dragons. Right, Sparks. Or the dragonflies.
Well, everything is finally back to normal. Isn't it, Spyro?